In this video, I want to explore a little bit of what happens with a loop in a draw statement, or in a draw function. If you remember correctly, the draw function by default has a frame rate of 60. You can change that by setting your frame rate, which I do up here in setup. I'm going to go ahead and put it back to 40. You won't notice much of a difference from between 40 and 60 depending on how fast your computer is, because unless you've got a really top-end computer, you're rarely getting the full 60 frames per second. So what I've done in here is I've put in my background is black, my planet shape, and then I'm doing a for loop that is creating random ellipses, which should look like stars. It takes the random X, the random Y, and this is my random command. And random works where you declare your where you have your variable and you set it equal to random 0, comma, your, so it's your low and your top end. It's going to be somewhere between 0 and the width, and the Y is going to be somewhere between 0 and the height. Important to note, though, that those should be floats, which means that they can have a decimal point. So if I do this, it looks like I have stars that are moving really, really, really fast around the planet and also over it. So that looks way too fast for me. So if I want to change my frame rate, I can make it 2 frames per second. That looks jerky instead of smooth because it's basically redrawing it twice a second. If I wanted them to stay put, I would need to put them here. Except the background's drawn over it, so I would have to put the background in setup. And that leaves it all steady there. And that one I might even like better with more stars.